Going on, everyone? Hope y'all are doing well. So today I'm going to be reviewing the 1985 classic Clue. So Clue is based off the board game that's been played, you know, for decades. For those who aren't familiar with it, it's a murder mystery game. Basically, you have to solve who committed the murder, where they committed it at, and what weapon that they used. So in 1985, they decided to turn it into a movie, but put a little twist on it. Instead of the characters getting killed off and one of them being the killer, they have these other characters that get killed off, and it's up to them to solve who's been killing off these other characters. Now, each character has a political background, which ties into each character, and it leads to a pretty interesting story, but it doesn't take itself seriously, which is great. It's just really fun. Tim Curry, I think, is a little over the top, but you do have a great cast. So you have Tim Curry, Christopher Lloyd, and Martin Mull, which you guys will recognize from Roseanne, Sabrina the Teenage Witch. He also did a Mary-Kate and Ashley movie. You got Michael McKean, who was in, I believe, Laverne and Shirley, and was also in Coneheads. And like I said, Tim Curry, Christopher Lloyd, who are both fantastic actors. And yeah, it's just a fun movie, very entertaining. Like I said, it doesn't take itself seriously, which is always good. And Tim Curry, I think, is a little over the top, which is actually good. He plays the character that he's playing really well. Just everybody, I think, does a great job, and it's just a fun movie. It includes three alternate endings, which is pretty neat. And for a film that is based off of a board game, I think they did a pretty decent job at making it into an interesting film. So yeah, I wish I could say more, but I'm sure there's a lot of people who have not seen this movie. So that's my review for Clue the movie. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you have not seen this movie, I will put the trailer down in the description below so you guys can check it out, as well as the IMDb page, so you guys can check out all the information you need on this film. And if you have seen it, comment down below. We'd love to hear your thoughts. And until next time, guys, I'll see you in the next movie review. And